Now, News 8 Sports.
Well, the Class A Hockey Regional Finals taking place tonight. The Coliseum in Lewiston, top-seeded Scarborough and second-seeded Falmouth met in the Western Final. Red Storm looking to beat the Yachtsmen for the third time this season. Falmouth gets on the board first in the first period. J.P. White is denied, but Hugh Greigel puts in the rebound for the Yachtsmen. Scarborough then has a shorthanded breakaway. Dane Pauls comes way out of goal to make the first stop. Jake Gross takes advantage of the open net to tie the game at one. Then, late in the second period, Nick Bagley scores the power play goal for the Red Storm. Scarborough led 3-2 after two. Under 4 minutes to go, Falmouth pressures the net and Isaac Nordstrom will poke in the rebound to tie the game up at three. Then, just 17 seconds later, with Falmouth on the power play, Greigel scores the go-ahead goal for the Yachtsmen, and Falmouth holds on from there for the thrilling 4-3 win. All right, the Eastern A final featured top-seeded Lewiston taking on second-seeded Bangor. The Blue Devils dominated the first period. Max Baldock scores from just inside the blue line to make it 1-0 Lewiston. Then Kyle Ulrich puts the soft shot on the goal that will trickle into the back of the net, and Lewiston led 2-0. Then, later in the first, Kyle Lemelin circles from behind the net and puts it off the defender for the goal right there to make it 3-0 Blue Devils. Lewiston scored on 4 of the first 6 shots they put on the net. Evan Goslin makes it 4-0 Blue Devils. Lewiston advances to the Class A championship game with a 5-1 win.
What it feels like to be going back to state championship?
Feels really, really good. You know, it's been about 2 years now. Last year, St. Dom's ended it for us, and we just really want to take the state title.